We ready. We ready. We ready for the boss. Alright, so here we go, guys. We finally made it to the final floor clock tower. We're about to go into the summit. We are back with more Persona Q, which will most likely be the final episode. So, we are finally about to beat the game after 100 and something hours of gameplay. No, check it out, for real. 110 hours and 29 minutes. Most of it was dungeon crawling, fixing my party up with unique skills that I needed to get from fusing personas and doing all this other stuff. It was outrageous, dude. It's too much dungeon crawling for my blood, dude. Way too much. Like, honestly, I think I would have enjoyed a little bit more story. The story didn't really kick in until, like, the last part of the game. The end of a pride exhibit. But here we are, about to go into the summit. And without further ado, let's go through the summit. Here we are in the clock tower. We are about to beat the game, guys. Oh my god. Might as well map this entire place out while we are here. Time to strafe. Left, 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 up, right, right. Oh, I'm trying to strafe to the right. The clock tower's atmosphere has changed.
One moment, leader. I'm getting a powerful reading from the next floor up. It's probably that spider shadow. Please be careful.
Oh boy.
So above us is the top of the tower.
What's wrong?
I was thinking about what to say to Rei. Will I be able to give her a reason why she lived? I've never lived myself. Do I even have the correct answer?
Tell her anything. Tell her I'm sorry. Anything will do. It's all up to you. I can't tell him what to do.
Yeah, there's no right or wrong answer to something like that. Just tell her how you honestly feel in your own words. She doesn't need some grandiose speech. You've been together so long that you'll get through to her.
My own words?
What's important is that you face her. It's your attitude itself. Even the clumsiest attempt will do. The precise wording is beside the point here.
After watching you all here, I've come to understand something. To live is to change. Your encounters with others changes you. This is true for Yukari, Mitsuru, and even myself. We all changed because we met each other.
Yes, you're right.
Even the smallest interaction is part of a great flow passed from person to person. We all affect each other, and things change naturally. That is how the world works, which means one's life is not merely one's own problem. Living changes those around you, who in turn change you. That's why one's life is by no means only your own.
Yeah, that's how I see it too.
Rei cried because she wanted meaning in her life. I couldn't give her that, but I see it differently now. The fact that Rei lived was itself the meaning in her life. To live is the duty of those who are given life. What do you think?
That must be it. I don't know. I think differently. It's gotta be it if that's how you feel, bruh.
This is just what I think. It's not the only answer, I am sure. But if you agree, then I feel as if I've been saved. I wonder why. I believe that there is a meaning for everyone. You've changed someone too. You're being kept alive by someone else. I choose to believe that this is the reason why you've lived. Then again, I shouldn't arbitrarily decide your meaning for you. Thank you. I must have been the one who called you here. Not as Kronos' pawns, but to help me. This is what I believe. Had I not met you, I couldn't have realized my own weakness, or truly saved Rei. Meeting you all was my destiny.
Dude, you've become a real man.
A real man? I don't understand, but I like the sound of it.
All right. Now, before we do anything here, let's walk back to the hub area of the game and see if there's maybe one final quest for us. So what we want to do is actually save. Dooga 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 doo. It's about to get real in here. It's about to get real in here. Dooga 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 dooga. Oh, you thought you was going to listen to that awesome riff? Not today. We going to the nurse's office. Alright, now let's see if Elizabeth has any requests. No, she doesn't. We've done everything possible on the first playthrough of the game currently. And I guess we have to beat the game and then reload a new game save to fight anything else. So, you know what? We're done. I did everything possible on the freaking first playthrough of this game, apparently. So, what we want to do is go ahead. I did everything pre-game. Pre-post game, I should say. And what we want to do now is just go straight to the summit and fight the final boss. We ain't got nothing else to do. I thought I probably unlocked something with like an ultimate quest boss or something, but not apparently not. Dooga dooga, time to fight the final boss. It's time to fight the final boss. Aww. Well, as we're walking up here, I'm going to label the door right there and we're gonna walk up even more. You may not be able to go back once you head up these stairs. Is there anything you still need to do? Man, go up the fucking stairs, man. We did everything. The clock tower summit. Damn, look at that spider. Rei! Whoa.
Here it is.
This music.
I'm getting a strong reading. It's powerful, so be careful. Rei-chan is inside that shadow.
Hey, Rei-chan!
Rei-san, please answer us.
Wake up!
It's no use. Rei-chan's reading is still weak.
The power level's going down.
Then we have to hurry and defeat it. Enough talk. Come at us.
Catch these crits, bro. Come catch these crits. Baby, baby. Look at that fat ass spider.
Rei, we'll save you. Not with my power alone, but with everyone's. Through all of our strengths combined, we'll save you.
More new music.
We've got to save Rei-chan. Let's do it, no matter what.
Dun, 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 dun. Hold on. This sounds like something from Ultimax. This sounds like the opening theme to Ultimax for a little bit. I like it. Alright, anyway, let's see. Capture Spider. So I guess we'll just play it the same way we've always been playing. Power charge. Just to be safe, we want to go ahead and life wall. Let's see if we can inflict tentative food or something. Lethargy circle. And on top of that, we're going to go ahead and use Salem's Kiss. Yeah, Salem's Kiss should work. Nice. Every single bind. Every single bind, yo. There was no use for him to do anything right there.
I'm counting on you, Messiah.
This music, though.
Here we go.
I'm just going to safely assume status ailments don't work on the final boss.
Just as I calculated.
That immunity buffer.
Hit its head. The head, right? I understand.
Hit the head, hit the head, hit the head. Got a power. You got a power charge. Got to hit the head and power charge. We're gonna life wall. As you've seen, like my strategy did work out. If you use life wall, you still have a chance to activate immunity buffer, which is dumb. So this is looking pretty free right now. So we're gonna debilitate. No, we're gonna stagnant air the guy. We're going to heat riser Chie. And right now, what we're gonna do with Ken. We're gonna regularly attack this guy. No. Yeah, I guess we can try to Yeah, regularly attack. There's no use for him to do anything else right now. Life wall, and then if he does target Aegis, guess what? Immunity buffer. An Aegis shield. Aegis. Stagnant air to prolong those binds we put on him. Alright. Wait, did I do power charge, power charge? I was supposed to Shura Tensei power charge. You know what? I fucked up. Oh well.
I think you have to hit its head. The head, right? I understand.
I fucked up. But you know what? That's cool. So now what I'm going to do... I'm actually not going to do anything. I'm not going to life wall right now with... You know, I will life wall again. And you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to... Debilitate. I'm actually gonna recover Chie's freaking SP right here really quick. Because I had just messed up. I shouldn't have did what I did last time. I was supposed to use Shura Tensei, but I fucked up.
It is time. Athena.
Let me help. Come, Messiah.
Alright, this was supposed to do a lot more damage than whatever. Yeah, this was supposed to be doing some retarded damage right there. He's magic bound. He can't do anything about it.
Damn it.
Well, at least this turn coming up, she gets a free turn. Whoa, what's this?
Huh? It's blocking its head with
its leg. Oh, look at that.
We can't reach the head now.
Well, get a free power charge in. Oh, water, fire, ice, wind? Is that how it is? Lightning leg? No. Lightning, whirlwind. So I gotta hit him with multiple status elements then. Lightning. I don't have wind. That's the problem. I don't think I have anything to do with wind. I got ice, I got fire, I got all this other shit, but... Fire on that. No, better yet, let's not use spells. We'll run out of SP like that super quick. So fire against that. I don't have any wind. I really don't. I have everything else but wind. Lightning. What if I hit that without doing anything else? Wait, she has Gelling, doesn't she? So that should be fine.
Come, Messiah.
Immunity buffer. And he attacked plenty of times.
Persona, rise up.
Damn it.
What the?
Guess you can't hit the head with those legs in the way.
You know what?
Changing target to the legs.
Alright, so if we can inflict binds, all we need to do is try to, like, inflict agility bind on them and then try to go for a mirrored arrow setup. So let's do that. Life wall with Aegis. She needs to do that, regardless, because this dude can attack apparently 4 times. So that's going to be a problem. We're going to do deathbound right here. Lethargy circle to pretty much put all these guys under agility bind, hopefully. I'm actually gonna use Meteor Han with Ken. So I can heal everybody. Alright, we got agility bind on 2 people, so that's kinda good. Good shit, that works. Let's see.
Nice, that crit! What you doing? Bruh, you messing with Aegis, the ultimate tank. You can't do nothing. Aegis shield activate.
There's only one enemy left. What is my next order?
Life wall again. We're gonna have somebody recover her SP because she really needs it. We're gonna do Deathbound. She needs her SP back, so...
Masakado!
At least get one crit. As long as he can get one crit per time with Deathbound, he's good. Alright, good stuff.
Please get better.
Izanagi no Okami. Ooh. You see that? There we go, Aegis. You in there, Aegis. That immunity buffer. The greatest tank of all time. So what I'm gonna need to do with Chie is power charge and then like mirrored arrows. It's a free power charge. I'm gonna have to life wall again. I get a free healing, so what I'm gonna do is, you know what, Deathbound, I think Hero should be able to heal, right? Yeah, he can. So I'm gonna have him heal. He gets free healing. Ken, I really wish I had something for you to do. Alright, one less shield equals me. One less shield on the field means one less target to target with mirrored arrows, so. We'll just have him attack. Gotta heal. Deathbound. Nice, those crits though. Alright, so you know what? I'm actually gonna should I Shuriken? That'll be an extra waste of time. I should probably set something up. I'm gonna try to set something up with Aegis. I can't have her use Life Wall anymore. Although it's been helping us all, I'm gonna have to set something up with Aegis really quick. Because after we take care of his shields, we want to attack him immediately.
You did! Now there's three legs left!
Okay, on to the next one.
Alright, if we do this, that means what we want to do here... Damn, we can't even power charge right now. You know, how about Dragon Cry with her now to get ready. I'm going to Deathbound. I'm actually going to... We stole all HP and SP. I'm actually gonna give her 50 so she can power charge next turn. And then go into Orgia mode and then try to do a boat link. After we take care of all the shields first, of course.
Masakado.
What the? Oh, he missed, but he got one crit. That was good.
Here, use this.
Alright, this should take out at least two shields. If it only takes out two, I'll be happy. You know what? That's even better. At least I can control when I can go and do my strategy with Aegis.
It is time. Athena.
Aegis can now act first. Alright. So power charge, and what we're gonna do here is power charge with her. We're gonna death bound. We're gonna actually set them up with Death Chaser.
Athena.
All right, dude, this fight is lasting longer than I expected. I ain't gonna lie, he brought out these shields. He brought out these shields, little dude. I wasn't expecting these shields. You know what? I'm gonna do Shuritensei. You know what I should do? I should do Shuritensei. I have to believe that Bolt Link will be able to take everything. So you know what, I'm actually going to use Spotlight on Aegis to make her go first. And what I'm going to need him to do is Deathbound. We're going to attack and try to activate all these Bolt Links. And I'm going to pray that all those Bolt Links kill that shield, because I don't want to waste my Shuritensei here right now. So hopefully this Bolt Link will actually work. And because I activated Death Chaser, I should be able to get a whole bunch of links. I should be able to get at least 7 links. Oh, good shit. Alright, this should do it. Oh, and he's getting a crit. Good shit. Alright, you know what's gonna happen next turn, right? Oh, because the shields were still there, it couldn't get the Bolt Link. The links only activate if it's activated on the same target. If you target the same target, that's when it'll follow up.
You can hit its head now. This is the perfect opportunity.
But because I used Bolt Link on the shield, it didn't follow up. Okay, but that's even better, because guess what? Mirrored Arrows is coming in this round. Boom, boom, boom. I should probably try to do another power charge for free. I'm actually gonna get Chie to go first to guarantee that she can actually try to kill him this round. Like, holy shit. I'm gonna Meteorama. These guys are just going to regularly attack. That should do it. This should actually do it, hopefully, if he doesn't have too much damn HP. She's gotta get a lot of crits. Oh my god, I forgot he wasn't in agility bind. I thought he was in agility bind, dude, but she got a few hits in. Fuck. I knew I overlooked something. It felt like I was overlooking something. Back up with the shields? Oh my god, dude.
What? Like back? That was unexpected.
So you know what? I'm going to Orgimo would actually get us fucking killed. Boom, 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 ba-de-doo. Alright, let's go over here to my party. They should still have Death Chaser, right? I don't think it's gonna be good enough, but what I'm going to do. Revive and restore all HP for Chie. I should still have Death Chaser activated, right? Yeah, I do. I'm gonna use Bolt Link. Fuck, I got a reviver though, so. Alright. Spotlight on her. And I gotta revive Chi with the main character. And what I have to do here is pretty much just regularly attack.
Protect them, Kanzeon! Summoning Persona! Target lost!
Oh my god! Unbelievable, that shit missed. It fucking missed. That's a piss off right there.
Take this.
Aegis shield. Yeah, if he gets more freaking shields back.
Get it? They grow back in the
in the order they disappear.
You're back again.
This is just gonna take too long. This is just gonna be a fucking long-ass, drawn-out boss fight. That's all this is. So, power charge! Let's see. We have some Somas left. He would have been dead already had I had Agility Bind on him the first time. So, you know what? This is so annoying, too. Not Orgia mode, but... I'm going to Lethargy Circle. No, not... Yeah, I guess it would have to be with you because he has a free spell right now. Wow, this is just annoying now. I ain't got time for this, so you know what I'm about to do? I'm actually gonna reset this fight, cause this shit is gonna take too long. That shit is about to take too long. I'm sorry, I'm resetting that shit. Fuck that. At least I know his mechanics now, and because I know his mechanics, I can just rush in and beat the fuck out of him right off before he even does anything. So, from the start, I think he doesn't do it until you start damaging him. He doesn't really do anything until you damage the guy. So this is my plan right off the bat. Just go in, do exactly what we always do. But make sure we speed up Chie to prevent him from actually putting up his shields. That was going to take way too long, and I don't have the patience. I don't have the patience. Alright, here we go once again. This is the second attempt at this fight. I had skipped the last attempt because it was going to take too damn long. So I said, fuck it. I might as well just set it up correctly next time. We have to make sure Chie gets done buffing. And then after she gets done buffing, we have to make sure this dude's shields go down on the same time we get done buffing her. So we're going to skip all these cutscenes, and we're going to play this fight correctly this time, now that I know what to do. So, this fight shouldn't be too hard, we just had to know the fucking mechanics behind it.
We've got to save Rei-chan.
And not fuck up and do power charge twice. I think that's what fucked me up the first time. I had power charge twice, without even going into Shura Tensei. So we're going to power charge, we're going to Life Wall, we're going to... I'm pretty sure this guy is not gonna... Yeah, I guess, you know what? Tent to the Foot, I'm pretty sure it doesn't work, but I'm gonna try it anyway. Lethargy Circle, and then we're gonna do Salem's Kiss. Can we please get a repeat? Yes, we got Avery Bind. So we gotta make sure we don't do any damage to this guy. Because if we do any damage to him, he's just gonna put up the shield. And what we wanna do is... pretty much allow Chie. We want Chie to pretty much buff before she attacks. Before anyone attacks at that.
I think you have to hit its head.
Sure, Tensei.
I'm on it.
Life Wall again. Better yet, I think I'll just have everybody else defend. I don't want to waste her SP right now. Because this dude can't really do anything to us because he's bound. So we're going to stagnate air. We're going to do absolutely nothing. We're gonna do absolutely nothing with those two, so we can conserve their SP. The only person that should be doing anything is Naru right now. And then next turn, what we're going to do is Heat Riser on Chie. And then we're going to debilitate the boss, the Capture Spider.
Missed.
All right, that's fine. So now we want to mirrored arrows. We're gonna defend right now, because he can't really do anything to us. And then we just put stagnant air on him, so all his binds and debuffs and such are gonna stick for longer. So we just need debilitate. We need Heat Riser. Oh my girl, Chie, and we're gonna do absolutely nothing with Ken. All right, here we go. All of Chie's stats rose. Debilitate.
Channel my strength.
Right, here we go. Hell yeah, that's what I like to see. He's magic bound, but he can put up his shields. So I need to get Chie healed immediately. So we're going to use mirrored arrows again. Hopefully she can land a couple of hits. What I can try to do is actually have Ken go before her using Spotlight. And then Lethargy Circle all the shields. And hopefully she can do some damage before she gets killed. So this is what I'm going to do with Aegis this turn. I'm actually going to Life Wall so she can take all the hits for all the... No, she doesn't really need to do that right now. I'm going to just have her do nothing. No, better yet, I should see if... You know what? My initial reaction was the only way I can do damage to the lightning leg was unless I hit it with lightning. But what if I hit the whirlwind leg with lightning? Is that a weakness? So we're gonna try that really quick. And what we're gonna do is spotlight Ken. We're gonna use Deathbound here to do damage. And if that does work, we actually might have a loop here for us to infinitively heal thanks to him hitting weak points, which is a heavy attack, and then being able to heal with Meteorama. And what we want to do here is a Lethargy Circle with Ken. So Spotlight's going to activate. It's going to give him priority over the boosted state. Hopefully we can land Lethargy Circle, and then Mirrored Arrows will land on everything. As long as she doesn't target the blue shield, we should be good. Oh yeah, good shit. She's dead. She bit, but she did damage. She's dead, but she did damage. That's all that matters.
Masakado.
Already tucking out a shield. That's amazing. I get shield activated. And it looks like we do hit their weak points. So we're gonna get Chie up for free and immunity buffer. Thanks, because I'm gonna use Life Wall next turn. Yeah, immunity buffer is the shit.
We're all ready. Is it time for an all-out attack?
Yeah, I might as well go for it. It's gonna do less damage because Chie's down. Nice, good damage.
Oh, a light disappeared. There's three lights left.
Okay, on to the next one.
So I'm going to use Thunder Smash on this one. I'm going to Deathbound. I'm going to actually get Chie up for free right here, because I'm boosted right now. And what we want our board to do, our homeboy, aka Ken, we're actually going to throw a Snuff Soul onto Chie. But she's not up yet. Because Hero's in a boosted state, he'll be able to act before Ken. And then I'm going to be able to put 60 SP on her, allowing me to pretty much buff Chie. So after we buff Chie, we have to make sure all the shields are gone before she can act. That's fine. Oh, nice. It missed. That's not even going to harm our girl. Nice. So Deathbound incoming.
I guess you can't hit the head with those legs in the way.
Agreed. Changing target to the legs.
Bam, 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 bam. You know what I should do? I should actually mirrored arrows once and then start buffing. I'm gonna deathbound again. And then I'm gonna start buffing. Bam, bam, bam. Bam, bam, bam. I'm gonna do nothing to save. You know what? Better yet. You know what I'm gonna do here? Yeah, look at that. Inflict fire damage to everybody. You know, I'm gonna hold on to that. I'm going to defend and defend. If he gets a crit on that last one, that'd be great. Nice. He got a crit on everyone.
Persona, rise up.
Nice. So it's time to start power charging. Oh fuck, I did mirrored arrows. This actually might not be a good thing. Yeah, I fucked up. It depends on where this guy is at health-wise.
There's the head. You can
oh shit, we can do it!
There, now's our chance!
We can totally do it! It's our only chance, dude. We can totally do this shit. Dude, that first I didn't expect that first mirrored arrows that had did that much damage on the freaking the spider's head. So what we wanna do again, Spotlight Ken. Death Bow. Hopefully this next rep of attacks will actually kill this asshole. If it doesn't, we gotta go through all those fucking shields again. So we really need Lethargy Circle to stick.
Come,
so that's gonna basically give him priority over all the boosted characters. Go. And hopefully he can land Agility Bind. That's all I needed, baby! You're done. Thank you! Holy shit! You see how faster we defeated that guy? After I knew what the mechanics were,